A student in Math 150 has test scores of 74, 73, 69, and 80. What score on the next test will raise the student's average to 75? To begin with, I realize that this student has taken 1, 2, 3, 4 tests so far, and the student will have a fifth test to be taken. And if I'm finding average, I remember that the average, I need to add up all of my scores and divide by the number of those scores. So I realize that I have to add 74, 73, 69, and 80 together. But that's only 4 of his tests, and we're looking at this next test. So we'll call that fifth test X. We'll then divide all of those scores by 5. Again, 5 tests. And we want the average of those scores to be 75. Now that the problem is set up, the rest is simple algebra. I'll multiply both sides by 5. And adding all of those numbers together, I get 296 plus X equals 375. Subtracting 296 over, I get X equals 79. Therefore, I know that this student must get a 79 on the next test in order to get a 75 average for Math 150.